Good morning.
Respected panel members, faculty members, and my fellow student managers. It's great to see you all here, and thank you for being patient. I know you all are waiting for the break.
I am Suhas.
And I am Rupam.
I am an engineer. Actually, we are here to present a topic.
What?
Dude, actually, I forgot the topic name.
How could you forget the topic, bro? So, let's take help from friends over here.
Next slide, please. Video.
Yeah, please play the video. So, can you guess which product we are talking about?
Exactly. Yes, exactly. You are right.
So, we are here
to present the success story of Bajaj Pulsar. Definitely male. India's number one sports bike.
So, the content which we will be covering in our presentations are introduction, evolution of Bajaj Pulsar, Indian motorcycle market, revenue and market size of Bajaj Pulsar, SWOT analysis, reasons for success, 4 P's of marketing, competitors analysis, and conclusion. So, introduction. Let me give you the company profile. Bajaj Auto Limited was founded by Sri Jamnalal Bajaj. It was founded on November 29, 1945.
Bajaj Pulsar is a product of the vision of the two young Bajaj seniors, Rahul and Sanjay. And Bajaj Pulsar was launched in the year 2001 in November 24, and the first model was Pulsar Twin. Bajaj Pulsar is available in currently in 6 variants, and it's a number one sports bike in the country. And it has been 18 long years it has launched in Indian market, but still it's running its sales as a top selling brand of sports bike in India.
Let me take you to the evolution of Bajaj Pulsar. From 2001 to 2019, it has been running successfully in the Indian bike motorcycle market. So in 2001, they started with the twin, Bajaj Pulsar Twin, which was from 150cc and 180cc. And then they produced the next generation engines like DTSI upgradations of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. DTSI stands for dual spark ignition technology, which was patented by Bajaj Autos. So here you can see the Bajaj Pulsar initial model and how it is now.
Welcoming into the Indian motorcycle market. Indian motorcycle market is a pretty big market. Well, we have two comparisons between fiscal year 18 and fiscal year 19. The total motorcycle market size of fiscal year 2018 was 2,11,81,390 units approximately. Within this figure, the Bajaj Auto holds 9.8% share, while it increased up to 2.28% in fiscal year 19, and it holds around 12%. The fact is, in Bajaj Auto 9.8%, only the Bajaj Pulsar holds nearly 40% of its revenue.
Okay, so the revenue and market size of Bajaj Pulsar. The total motorcycle sales of Bajaj Autos in fiscal year 2018 was 24,41,307 unit. And for the fiscal year 2019, here are some data. The motorcycle sales in domestic market was 5,94,000 units, and in export market it was 4,35,000 units. And but in this, Bajaj Pulsar itself has 2,23,000 units sold, which was around 37% of the total motorbike sales of Bajaj Autos. And the revenue generated in 2019 was ₹7,824 crores, and the profit after tax are ₹1,152 crores.
SWOT analysis. We already know S stands for strength, weakness, opportunities and threats. In strengths, we have strong leadership, young team, branding and positioning. In weaknesses, we have excessive focus on scooters by Bajaj Autos, lack of support from senior executives and the board, and popularity for commuter bikes. Opportunities, we have high market potential for two-wheeler and increasing demand for heavier motorcycles. In threats, we have competition. In strong leadership, as I mentioned earlier, this is the product of the vision of the two young and dynamic leaders, who is Rahul and Sanjay. And young team, basically Pulsar is a brand, it's a product which was totally carried out by an young team. Before starting this Pulsar, like after so many failures with Kawasaki, they introduced their plan to do Pulsar project, and they hired so many engineers from their like freshers from the college, and they opened their views, like they are they are pushing the engineers to come up with a great ideas. By that we have Pulsar now. For that,
and I would like to add one more thread, that is Indian moms.
Yeah.
Indian moms do not at all like Bajaj Pulsar. So that was also. And now the 4 P's of marketing. Product, as I have already told you, the various model of Bajaj Pulsar. The price. The Bajaj Pulsar has the price starting range from 55,000 to 1 lakh. And here you can see the Bajaj Pulsar 135 LS costs around 58,000. The 150cc variant costs around 66,000. The 180cc variant 70,000. The 220cc variant 81,000. And 200cc variant 85,189
rupees. Without GST.
Places. Yes, this is a very important part in the 4 P's. The interaction of the company to the consumers. This is where it all happens, from warehouse to consumer. That creates the whole impact in the sales of an automobile industry. Promotions. Bajaj Pulsar has implemented various modes of promotion to promote the products, like they promote in radios, TV advertisement. They have some very awesome TV advertisement which we will show in the later video, and TV shows like Pulsar Stunt Mania, they also promote through TV shows. Professional stunting, they have like Ghost Riders which were authorized by Bajaj Autos. And they also make stalls in mall and colleges to promote their product, because most of their customer are the young crowd. They are focusing on young crowd only.
Reasons of success. The first main, first and foremost reason was marketing strategy and the research and development and the end customer base. They are targeting on the end customer base, and best in class performance, design, low cost of service, large dealership and service network.
So let's see the TV advertisement of Bajaj Pulsar. How was that? So, competitor analysis. So, in various segments, Bajaj have different competitors of different companies. The Pulsar 135 series has not, it does not have any sports bike competitor, but the commuter bike segment definitely gives competition to 135 model. For 150 and 180 models, Honda CBZ, Hero Charisma, TVS Apache gives a tough competition. And for 200 and 220cc variant, TVS Apache 220 and Bajaj Avenger from the Bajaj Autos itself gives a tough competition.
Change. The conclusion: Bajaj Pulsar has a well established in different product models, and Bajaj Pulsar is continuously improving and inventing new technology in its product models.
Bajaj Pulsar has distinctively maintained their unique theme and kept their positioning constant over a long period of time as a market leader.